Like, you might be allergic to something in your makeup. You bought, like, so much makeup. I don't really know what's in that shit. Are you getting, like, a reaction or something? Nope, you always get a runny nose. Well, you better go catch it. That was the dumbest joke ever. And I regret nothing.
Allergy sufferers? The name's Nigel. I'm a well-educated owl, therefore well-versed in the difference between what's wise...
Hey, you got allergies. Here's this owl that's telling you about allergies and shit.
Unwise. Using Zizol for 24 hours... Use Zizol. ...allergy symptoms? Quite wise. In a clinical study,
50%
of allergy sufferers who use Zizol felt powerful 24-hour relief after just one day. So for continuous allergy relief, don't be unwise, be wise all. Take Zizol. Use as directed.
It's the big deal at Mattress Firm. Now you can get a new bed starting at just $9 a month across our widest selection of famous brands like Serta.
Son of a bitch, you saw that joke coming.
With 0% APR for 72 months, getting a bed for $9 a month has never been easier. Don't wait, this deal won't last long. Your budget stretches further at Mattress Firm.
$9 a month for 72 months at 0% APR. Call 1-866-780-6220 for credit costs and terms. For new accounts, APR is 29.99%. Subject to credit approval.
And I say, I try to be funny at times. I do my best. Almost put, I'm not gonna go catch it. but I said my punchline before that. Because I'm awesome. Shiny Zubat! Nice! We got a shiny today. I'm happy with that. Shiny Zubat, 91 SOS encounters. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Whew. I was kind of worried we weren't going to get shiny tonight, and I was going to be like super pissed off. But we got it. Shiny freaking Zubat, dude. Let's go. Yeah, what's going on, kid? This guy who's got your Twitch stuff. Your profile pics, I mean, I just want him to animate me with the headband. Yeah, he does everything. Like, he does overlays, he does, you know, mascots. I gave you his information, just message him, you know, see what he does. I don't know if he's currently, he currently has any, like, open slots, but just give him a shout out. Like, he's a good dude, he's a very nice person, too. I guess your god key helped out, I guess. All right, I'm not going to touch this thing because this thing has a very high calling rate. I'm just going to throw Pokeballs at it. I mean, it's a level 7 Zubat. I'm sure I can catch this. Probably Nest Ball? Yeah, definitely Nest Ball. Nest Ball for sure. One, two, three. Hey, alright. Hit him up, he ain't respond yet. Just wait. Like, he's very busy. Like, he does shit, like, constantly. Like, he always makes constant shit. Alright, I already got a nickname for this thing. Booger. It's a female, but I don't really care. Use a Master Ball? Nah, dude. I don't even know if I still have a Master Ball, to be honest with you. Let me fly to the Pokemon Center. If you guys are watching this on YouTube after the fact, please sure you love that like button. Please subscribe if you're new. I still have to upload some highlights that I totally forgot to do. I'm going to do them tomorrow. And you should have the montage by sometime next week. Name it the dude from Twilight. No, I do not want anything associated to Twilight in my stream. His name is Edward. Sad that I know that. Alright, so I'm gonna put you in a box. You are going to be Calm Nature with Inner Focus. Calm Nature is plus special defense minus attack. Whatever, you're still a fucking Zubat. Into the box you go. And that is that, dude. Shiny freaking Zubat. Happy St. Patty's Day. Alright. Let me update my layout.